So Matthew Ruff in the blue, let's keep Goff of Ireland. Was that a... There it is. Well, he went for it. Flying Juju Katami. There it is, Ippon. Beautiful. Drop Sinagi from Chamberlain. Very experienced fighter. Good score, Wadari. No score. Well, he turned up to his front, so no score given. So Ward was well in there. It was a beautiful technique. Right away underneath Jean-Paul Bell. But spun. A wonderful spin onto his front. No score. Jean-Paul Bell. Oh, lovely. Sasai Surakomiyashi, foot sweep, over the top and onto his back for Ippon. Colin Savage at the moment. Well, at the moment, Wazari scored there by Cook. Poor Cook. Ooh, so close there. Double leg grab. Is it double leg grab? And he's walked onto it again. Yuko! Good as she was there. Francis very, very nearly scoring with that. And it seems to be scoring tremendous. Oh, Ippon! So he hooked in. Uchimata. Sumageish. Nice takedown. Yuko scored. Wazari! Wazari scored. Brilliant! Oh! So, a good takedown there by Fitzroy Davis. He picks Cusack right the way up, but sweeps him at the same time. Straight into the side. Done it again! Ippon! Uchimata! Yes! Ippon! Oh! Ippon! So, Sasai Surikomiyashi, okay, drawing ankle throw, and Lionel Hibbert flat on his back. There it is, drawing ankle sweep, and he turns, and Hibbert just goes flat on his back. There he is again, he's done it again, he's collapsed it. Oh, it's Ippon! Chris Bacon over the top for Ippon. Danny Sargent, a lovely turn there. Whoa. Was Harry given? There's a Kataguruma! Ippon! Beautiful technique. Kataguruma lifted his opponent clean over his head. There it is, there it is. He's got the grip and the hips are across and he's in trouble! Beautiful technique. Flat on his back for Ippon. Steve Cross then holding Lloyd Alexander. And he's holding him well. Ippon scored. Lloyd Alexander gave it up. Leg grab. Yes. Oh, it's Ippon. Is it Ippon? Yes, it is. Leg grab, and he's done it. Cocatello straight onto his back. Steve Cross. And it's there. Wazari. Steve Cross then opens the account. Ippon. Ippon called. Steve Cross has third place.